save they got a life sentence, you know, to themselves, you know, for probably going to beat themselves up the rest of their lives for not watching their kids a little bit better.
Now, that was the Connersville police chief in Indiana speaking today about last night's shooting that left a 2-year-old dead. Police believe the boy's 5-year-old brother was playing with the gun at the time, but they're still not sure who exactly pulled the trigger. Police told us that the mother was home and the gun was not locked up. So far, no charges have been filed. Now, this is a tragic reminder of the importance of gun safety. Things as simple as a gun lock, maybe even storing the gun unloaded, can prevent tragedies like this. News 5's John London talked to the experts for you today, getting you tips that could protect your family. John?
Well, Cherie, there is a simple protection that you as a gun owner can get for free, something like this, a cable gun lock that might very well prevent a Connersville-like tragedy in your own home. A News 5 camera rolled today as Hamilton County Sheriff's Department Corporal Dave Boyman demonstrated how the gun locks they give away can immobilize service pistols, shotguns, and many other types of firearms so that your children cannot inadvertently fire them. There are numerous gun lock mechanisms on the market. Some are simple key lock systems. Others can be activated electronically. There are biometric gun locks where you swipe a finger to open. The point is you have no viable excuse for failing to adequately secure a gun in your home.
In the last probably 3 years, we have seen a jump in our classes that is pretty substantial, both for concealed carry and for our basic handgun. So classes are going through the roof. People are definitely aware of safety issues. And more people are owning firearms now than ever before, so they want to take that safety step, which is one thing we love to see.
Now, the Hamilton County Sheriff's Department also has regular gun safety classes, and they encourage citizens to stop in at any of their district offices to get cable gun locks like the one we have here. They distribute these at festivals, community events, to try to prevent in-home tragedies like the one in Connersville. Cherie?